one is two-thirds of the atlas, which is here. Area two, second and third vertebra. Area three, collar groove. Area four, it's on the inside. Area five. Seven, coming on a 45 degree angle, and then hip coming backwards on the line. A slight reaction. Oh, the hip. Now the hip is up higher. We'll go upwards so you can see the hair. He flinched with that finger. So watch his reaction. I want you to see his reaction to his lifting his muscles in his back. Other side. Turn around. Over sweets. There's a boy. Area one. Two thirds. Left, using a left hand. Two thirds, and there's the line now, and then I could start that a bit higher. Collar groove. Now that next is under inside here. Hang on. Yeah, there. And watching the corner of his mouth. Can you take a watch reaction on his mouth while I'm doing it? Oh, he's just chomping at the corner of his mouth. And 45 degrees. Hip. So up here, run backwards down the wrong side so the hair stands up. Hands. And then dividing into three. highest point of the rump back to the hip. Draw a line. And then two equal lines.